Officials say the workshop was long overdue. They say drought monitoring must be taken seriously since people's livelihoods are involved. As a result, the workshop sought to bring technical minds together to come up with ideas. To this end, a drought monitoring network team that would devise an early drought warning system has been set up. Authorities say it's the first of its kind.
So when issues related to drought come across this part of the world or in Saint Lucia, we're better able to manage it, to deal with it, and prepare our civil society to handle it.
So that will be the first system, early warning system of that kind?
Or? Well, I would say a first uniformed or multi or diverse system. MET may have a system. We may have a temporary system. Agriculture, I don't think, really has a working system. So that's what I'm saying. Today would be actually the first time we're coming together as a team of technical people. So what we expect is that we'd have something that would be more national-based, one that would be more informed and help decision-makers, and also to plan for challenges given that climate change is more real at this point in time.
Reports coming out of the 2010 drought indicated that people were by and large ill-prepared, with some willing to risk their lives to provide water for their families. Officials say there were also reports of violence. To prevent this from recurring, participants in Thursday's exercise will be equipped with the necessary tools to deal with a potential drought. Among the ideas under consideration are water harvesting and groundwater exploration.
What we promote a lot is rainwater harvesting. Okay? We're looking at not to cut down the forest, because the forest is the one that is maintaining our water tables, you know? We're looking at not to pollute the waters, because sometimes you can have the water, you know, but you can't use it. Okay? So these are some of the ideas. Now, what we're also promoting is that WRMA right now is into groundwater exploration. All right? So we are showing them that there is an alternative, you know, source of water, you know, other than surface water. All right? So this is some of the ideas, basically, that we are trying to impart into participants.
A number of related agencies took part in this workshop, among them the Met Services. This agency made some technical presentations.
This is very significant, especially coming after the 2010 drought. And we also had a drought in 2001. But our drought monitoring in 2001 was still very amateurish. So we have been developing the drought monitoring as we go along. And we noticed that we have been experiencing drought quite frequently in Saint Lucia these days. So it's necessary to have a good drought monitoring system to alert the key players in advance so the proper measures can be taken.
The management discussions are taking place in Saint Lucia at a time of unusually heavy rainfall for this time of year. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.